Hi, it's Frank Jr. from All for Sports and Fitness, and I just want to start out by saying thank you to everyone who sent me something by email or through Facebook or one of the other social media or the blog sites just about my birthday, and just thank you very much. It was very, very nice. I'm glad everybody really liked the piece I wrote on turning 30. Hopefully you guys could post on the blog if you feel compelled. Some people wanted to write their own story after reading mine, so that would be great if you guys could do that. You could post right on coachfrankdolan.com. But for today, usually I wouldn't send out two emails back to back. What am I saying? I've been doing that for the last couple weeks, trying to get you guys interested in group personal training and also the fitness boot camp. But today I wanted to send something out. I normally would have just kind of hung in. I've got to train in a little while, but I wanted to send this out because I feel like people don't really know what the free group personal training is about, and we only have under 2 weeks left. So I just wanted to explain that really quick, what we do in the camp, maybe show you a few exercises so you see that it's for you and that we can modify it for any level that could be advanced all the way down to someone who's a pure beginner. That happens right up here in the front of the gym. It's similar to boot camp, but a little different in that it doesn't have a start and an end. I wanted to come up with a program so that people would be able to, at any time when they join the gym, be able to come into some kind of program to teach them how to train more functionally, rather than just training on machines, which is typically the way in a gym we're going to teach you, you know, because it's easy. We'll show you, do 10 of these, 10 of these, 10 of these, 10 of these on all machine-based seated type exercises, which, as we mentioned in previous videos and previous emails, it's probably not the most efficient way to get results. You want to be on your feet, you want to be doing bigger body movements, you want to work on cardio at the same time as you do your strength, where you really don't get that when you work on machines. You know, people tend to have a tendency to sit down all day, sit down at work, sit down in the car, sit down at home, and they come to the gym, the last thing they need to do is sit down again, and that's typically what happens. You sit and you press weight, you rest, then you move on to another machine, you sit, you press weight, right? So we're gonna make things maybe a little bit more high tempo, a little bit more fun, and obviously a lot more functional, and you know, hopefully it's gonna enhance the things that you do in your day-to-day life rather than just, you know, getting in here and doing the same old routine. So that's really what this free group personal training is about. Like I said, we've got a week and a half left of the free classes. I'm gonna post on the blog again the schedule below this video. So hopefully, unless you're seeing this on one of the other social media sites, hopefully you can click over to the All for Sports and Fitness blog to see the schedule. That'll be up and you'll be able to come in at any time. If you're not a member, it's only $39 for 30 days to do this trial, and that's going to continue throughout. For any members, after the two-week trial period is over, it's going to be $19 for 30 days to try it, and then you make the decision if you want to get into some type of premium membership where you work with us on a continual basis. You know, one of the things that, you know, people kind of say all the time is, well, you know, I already pay for membership, and now you want me to pay extra and go into some kind of training. But when you really break it down, you know, if you're able to come in every single session and work in a group with accountability, with a trainer, with high-level instruction, with some kind of plan every time, I think you're going to get a lot more bang for your buck rather than just coming in on a regular membership and going on the machines. We're offering at the end of the two-week period some real, you know, I'm talking about like $65 a month rather than $49, where you're going to get included with your membership training every single time. You know, talk to someone who's been doing personal training, or you know, even our fitness boot campers. You know, it's a lot more expensive to do something like that. You know, part of the reason, because it's a little bit smaller groups. It's, you know, you're working one-to-one, or you're working in a semi-private session, or, you know, you're working in a boot camp where there's a start and an end and we're working towards a goal. But with this, I think it's an affordable way to get people interested in this type of functional training, and really what I feel more comfortable presenting to you guys. I don't really feel that comfortable anymore with just putting people on machines. I think it's outdated. I think it's time to make that change and really switch into this newer type training. So with that being said, you know, I just want to show you a few things that we've been doing up here up front. We've worked with the TRX bands, which you can see hanging here. We've worked with the M-Core bench, which a good friend of mine, Todd Gates, has built, which is it's an adjustable bench. It has rings here for bands that can be attached to there. We're using a lot of the physio ball stuff. We're using our dumbbell racks, which is pretty common. The kettlebell is kind of an interesting feature that's going with with these camps. And you know, like I said before, some people might be intimidated by some of the kettlebell stuff or maybe even some of the TRX band stuff, but we can always modify up or down based on your ability level. So I mean, I've not to say that people that are beginners can't work up to the more advanced stuff, but in the beginning, you're going to want to start with something a little bit less advanced. So things like the kettlebell, you know, just working on a simple squat with the kettlebell, progressing up to a clean, progressing from there up to the swing, you know, working single arm swing, working alternating swing,